Hello everyone. Today we have Saturday, April 11. In my town is sunny weather, so is little hot. And why I made this video today? The first, tomorrow we have Easter, and second, on last my video, some people asked me just interesting how I used some art elements which sent me Laurie Richardson Haley. So today I show you how I used them, and how I see on YouTube some people made some art journal page and used some stuff on that. Some people made something else, but I decided made canvas. On yesterday and on this tomorrow I made two canvas, and the first canvas is biggest, and I made it for myself. I incorporate on this canvas mostly what Laurie sent me for her art. So I show you this canvas. So how you see, I glue on this canvas two ATC, as I sent with Laurie, records that Laurie paint, magazine page which said Tennessee, and Laurie altered this page. And fragments of Laurie paper, one this, and dress former I fussy cut, and the spool, little spool on this place. So because Laurie like music and fabric, I decided that you will don't maybe see, but on the background I decided to put on some music. You will see bad, but this is some piece of music, note paper, and background is I glue some lace, fabric lace, and some flowers. You see bleeding on this and this lace. And how I know Laurie loved purple, so flowers I decided to put the purple. You see this light purple. And I put some fabric elements, this hat and this dragonfly and these flowers. And how you see, I used some flowers on this and this metal elements. And I fussy cut also note from notebook, so I glue this. You don't see this, and this note. And I used on this, how you see, some glass. And in the bottom, I put some from Indian scarf. So, and this butterfly. You see, I fussy cut from paper we sent me Nancy Ann Williamson. You see this mixed media paper, and I know that Lori love number 9, so I put you see this piece from number 9, and on this also number 9. So this is how you see. This is the first canvas which I made yesterday, and today I made another canvas. This. So this is the first. This is altered paper which sent me Lori Richardson Haley on your parcel, and I just fussy cut the dress from this paper and some elements from dress form. This. And I to background I decided made just collage from some fabric and note music paper, how I said, because Lori love fabric and music, so I decided made this collage. So, how you see, also I used this silver tag which I made on some day, and glue gold stickers rows, and put this gold paper trims and bling gold. And I used hand write for Lori on this. Oh, sorry. On this place, you see Lori 2915. Also used the stamp which Lori send me 9, because Lori love number 9, and I put this wing, this flowers. By the way, this flowers also on another parcel Lori send me, so I decided put this, and put this crown, this gray flowers and some bling. And the dress I decorate also some fabric flowers. you see some bling, and bling on the dress, and some lace on the dress. So this is how I used some element which sent me on last parcel lorry Richardson Haley, and I think you like this two canvas. So it's I see some video yesterday evening about the primitive arts, primitive folk arts, and I really love, and maybe I decided to work on this way. So and okay, I think you like my new canvas, and you will on the comment write your things about that. So now, how I always tell, that is all, and to the next video. Bye.